John Koster also booked a trophy elk hunt with us this year. Let's go along with John and guides Kaylin Lemon and Dean Stevenson on this hunt.
Excitement is building. It's Wednesday. Kaylin is spotted. It's probably a 380 bull. We're just trying to get a better look at him. I ranged him at 378 uphill. Kaylin says he's around 380. I think we're going to have to party over. We're going to try anyway. I just think he's too good to pass up. It's up to you. Like, as you know, I mean, it is a gorgeous bull.
Better pound him again. Better pound him again.
This is just a wonderful day, September 16th, 2009, and we have got a tremendous bull down here that we looked at for quite some time. So, Kaylin, how big did he turn out to be?
Well, we put a rough tape on him right now, and as a rough tape, we got him at a little over, he should break 390 pretty easy. Right now, we've got him rough taped at 393, and he is broke a little bit on the front end, so needless to say, we're dang glad this thing is dead.
It's wonderful.
Congratulations, John.
Thank you, Kaylin.
John put a heck of a shot on him. The bull ran maybe 50 yards and did a just full-on somersault, rolled down the hill right here. And we struggled here for a little bit to get him propped up here for a good picture and some video, but it's happening. We're awful glad you killed this. This is just a stud bull. John, it's a pleasure to hunt with you, my friend.
Kaylin.
Hiking fool, this is a tough son of a gun and a pleasure to hunt with.
Congratulations, guys, on a giant bull.